Did you find the white bull?
I couldn't bring it back alive. But I did manage to collect its heart.
This won't be enough to please Asclepios. The beast died unwillingly, and with just the heart, we'll only be able to pray for one life.
Please, Mithios. The white bull you killed was mine. My farm feeds half of our lease. If I die, people will starve.
I beg you! My husband was killed by the sickness. I have two small children. Who will take care of them if I die? I am wealthy and will pay you for this blessing.
It's okay. Give the sacrifice to them.
You did this. You choose whose prayers get heard by the gods.
Pray for this woman. The world has too many orphans already.
Gods bless you, Mistios. My children, thank you.
You'll pay for this.
It will be done. The rest is in the hands of the gods.
I did my part, priest.
The Spartan woman you're after.
You've met her?
Her visit to the sanctuary is legendary. But sadly, it was before my time. The man you want is Midon, the elder priest. He spoke of her often. That is, before he cut out his tongue.
Cut out his tongue?
When he's not healing the sick, he's in the guest house. Spends a lot of time being tended to by the servants.
Thank you. I won't forget you helped me.
And these people won't forget you helped them.
Συνέβη μόλις.